Welcome to Running Start. I'm Dr. Teresa Ramos, the Director of Running Start at Olympic College. As a new Running Start student, you are joining a group of motivated students looking to challenge yourself with college courses. To be successful, you're going to need to be much more independent and proactive in your learning. Your first step in this process is to create your ctcLink account. If you've already done this, you can move on to the next video. If not, I will walk you through this process. First thing you're going to do is log into the Olympic College website. So you're going to go to the website, olympic.edu. And you're going to see this screen. What you want to click on is student self-service. So once you click on that, you're going to see this screen. This screen is where you're going to learn to set up your account. You're going to go down to the lower right-hand side where it says first-time user and click there. Here you're going to enter your first name, last name, your date of birth in the format shown, 2 for the month, 2 for the day, and 4 for the year. And then you're going to enter your ctcLink ID or the student ID number that you were given when you applied to Olympic College. After this, you will be asked to choose security questions and responses. I would suggest you take a picture of the screen with your questions and answers and save this. If you ever get locked out of your account, you will need these answers to reset your password. You're now set up in ctcLink. This is the place where you're going to check your grades, enroll in your classes, print an unofficial transcript, and view your schedule. You can go to the next video and we'll talk about how to select classes and add them to your shopping cart. See you there.